Like what? Yeah, yeah. 6666666. Yeah. Favi, Sosa, viral, movie. I'm in this bitch with the Wooski. Ball in the summer like Drew Lee. Champagne got me loopy. Glizzy Bob looking groovy. All the demons looking moody.
All the demons looking moody.
Skirt round there in your ends. Host outside on 10. Not like them. Make man lean out bends. That's how man get blem. You and your friends. This Hermes from Runway. This ain't Ralph Lauren. Tell them again. Loved her way back when. Drunk so I typed your 10. But don't hit send.
How are we gonna stay in the studio for fucking 30 hours recording, bro? We don't have that many bars, bro.
Well, you could have just stayed down there and hung out.
Bro,
I said I was coming back down to come sing some bars in the studio.
I had to mow the grass,
and both of them left.
John has a thing called a job, all right?
And John gets upset when me and Josh go to play basketball, let's say.
I never said that.
Like, why can't you guys?
The studio.
John also thinks he can rap and sing.
I can literally write down bars and rap.
Yeah, after hours in a Camelino, but Scott's girls just talking about an Avino. The contract's like 91 day Marino. I swear this guy might
go. Get that out of here. Get that out of here.
Yo, stop. It's my mama's washer.
Give me that.
Man. I have my keys, man.
Oh, no.
We're dragging around here. Yeah, you can't do that, man.
Oh, yeah. Step on
it. And these are the moments that where you just roast the fuck out of Alex.
He broke the door.
I'm done with my myself.
Look at the door. Man.
Yeah, this is the problem, bro.
Okay, see you guys.
You're not upset.
I am literally not upset right now.
Call Alec a fucking bitch.
I'm not upset right now.
Yeah, you are.
Excuse me, please. John, that was not my doing. I'm just fucking the recorder man here.
Alex, I'll see one more day in time, bro.
I should have bought the other pair of gloves, bro.
Touch you or like your clothing, because I'm going to pop.
Buddy.
Spin your damn glove,
bro. Slapping me.
Spin your glove.
Now you're touching me.
Oh, no.
Oh, put it up on me. Yeah, you fix that.
Yo, chill with my hat.
I'll go get your hat, bro. You're ripping my shirt. You're ripping.
I don't give a fuck.
Damn. It went nowhere, bro. It went nowhere.
Wait, all right, boys, we're going on the road trip.
Right there.
Cut to the road trip.
Fucking dirt. I'm
we're on the road.
I'm fucking shoeless.
So one of y'all sleeping here? I'm sleeping in my aunt's bed because I don't, you know, I don't want any of you guys sleeping in her bed.
Josh, piss all over the floor, bro.
We gotta say the same shit, so we gotta talk about fucking some dumb shit, right?
Do you know of any, like, place you can go, like, skydiving around here or anything? Or, like, maybe, like, a hot air balloon or something?
Oh, I'm sorry, don't
look at
acting.
Try to look up the Pungo Airfield.
Airfield?
Is that a... like, acrobatic planes and stuff? I don't know what I do with the whole virus.
Yeah.
They were doing
helo
jumps out of
Where are you from?
PA.
Yeah, welcome.
Thank you.
See, it's a great time so far.
Yeah. Always.
You're safe. It's always, that's our middle name, actually.
All right, come back there.
Yeah, thanks.
All right.
All right, get the fuck in there, though.
I was just wondering, do you know, like, of a good place to go, like, skydiving? Or, like, hot
There's
air balloon?
I'll
backwards hat with sunglasses this time. She'll never know.
Yeah.
One more time.
Do you happen to know any chance, like, there's like a place to go skydiving or like hot air ballooning, like in the area at all?
Not really, Kevin.
Alright.
You say hi, everyone?
Yeah, man.
Yeah.
You
want to go hi, everyone?
Yeah, bro.
Our neighborhood,
face right up the street. Oh, yeah? Is it, like, safe for the airbase stuff? You gotta be safe.
Like, safe's our middle name, bro.
Can we just do this for, like, two more hours?
Can you just see her quit? Just here, quit and walk out.
Let me just run in real quick and be like, hi, I'm not buying anything, but I'm just wondering if you guys have a place to,
you know, shut the fuck up!
And I've had enough of your shit, alright?
Yeah. What are we eating?
That was pretty good.
Just Chipotle.
Oh, yeah, John decides where we go for you.
What do you want?
What do you want?
I'm really fucking craving a big-ass fucking spicy burrito in the morning.
What do you want?
What else you got?
There's duck donuts.
Shut them Reese's, too.
There's duck donuts, too.
Duck donuts, bro?
Yeah, it's like, wait, Krispy Kreme.
Isn't it like 1 o'clock, though?
It's 11:30.
Bro, it's like lunchtime. I'm trying to get, like, food.
What do you want? What do you want, Josh?
Is there, like, a Chipotle around?
Is that around? I can fuck with a Chipotle, bro.
Yeah? It's a nice spicy burrito in the morning?
I mean, yeah.
Sure. Just so you guys know, I'm the...
Thank God I'm so smart, guys.
The left out one in this group.
Josh, that was a good...
Yeah.
Josh,
just drive the fucking...
They just try and make fun of me all the time.
I'm so hungry. What the hell?
You have more bananas in there?
Oh, my God.
You got a whole bread to, like, talk.
I'm sure John's not going over.
Just stick my thing out the window.
I think you have a gun.
If I were you, I would probably come back to court and try to fight it if you're CDL. But I can tell you.
It's like we're coming back to Virginia, boys.
I was about to say, how?
The judge.
Yeah.
He doesn't give no break.
Fuck that guy. We're not paying.
What the fuck?
Cut it in half.
Josh, stop.
Get it, bro.
Is this
John, that's not the reason they don't have our food.
Yeah, bro, it might be over there.
Our food is getting cold.
They're getting their drinks fucking handed to them right now.
Somebody over there.
I'm definitely pissed in there. He's been taking so long. He was in the bathroom fucking peeing in a cup.
That girl was squatting over that shit.
I'm fine with that, bro. I got a pee-pee fetish.
This spicy mustard.
Sick.
Oh my God, bro. Fuck.
This kid's an
asshole. Quality,
guys.
Asshole.
No shame. It's because I just fucking got it all out.
Well, then good.
You want to know how I got these? My father was. He holds a knife to my mouth. He goes, why so serious? He takes the blade to my mouth. He goes, I can't smile on my face.
Oh, he has like shit stains all over.
Fucking goofball.
It's all his shit, y'all. I'm in shit.
John drove his ass down to this gangly ass hotel, bro.
I don't know what the fuck I was.
Gangly ass, bro. We're walking.
It was Josh's
home.
Idea.
So I said I would go, and then you said no. They said they don't have any fucking yet. And I was like, alright, well then fuck it. I don't want to go. What room are you in? What number?
504.
Oh, really? That's crazy.
Is that not the room?
That's really
crazy,
actually. No way.
Wait,
is
that ass?
Dead ass.
Are you
fucking? I don't know. It might be.
Hurry up! Hurry up!
Yeah. Oh, I'm so fucked. Commit to it! Oh.
Hurry up!
Oh, it's trash.
We made a quick detour on the way home. We actually stopped in Sea Isle.
Sea Isle. First timers. And all I want to say is there's a lot of babes on the beach.
We lost Josh. Yeah, pulled off back there somewhere.
Bye, guy.
Josh is easily persuaded. But we're going to spend a couple days in Sea Isle now. Hey, what up? So fans. That's fans calling us out.
They just know that we're here.
We're taking it hardcore style. Camping out in the middle of the street. We're going to try to find somewhere safe to sleep.
Oh, look who's here.
Missed out.
I pissed out in their house. Room.
Look at my foot.
What is that?
I pissed out the back of the house and then got caught instant karma by falling off my door.
Oh my goodness, you're awesome. Pretty.
Yeah, I wanted to get one for the cows.
Fuck the police coming straight from the underground.
Can you hook it up?
That fucking hole, bro.
That's
perfect.
One down.
I got sand
in it, but fuck it. One down.
Nice.
Slowly go through the intersection, bro.
Are they open?
Yeah, that's great. That's for the blood, dude. We got one.
Wait, what are you guys selling? Lemonade?
Oh my
Is it free?
God.
Yeah,
we're
you
vlogging.
Are.
We're pretty famous, man.
It's not really lemonade.
Oh, you're not selling lemonade?
I need to break it too.
So you lied to me. God. Okay. So you're a liar. So you guys just walk around fake selling lemonade every day?
Yeah,
we're vlogging. You want to be in her?
We make music. We're
Hey, what up, man?
BB.
How you been? Lefty Tap. Why is everybody talking to me about vlogging? I ain't a vlogger. I'm a YouTuber. Get it right. Yo, this girl's still here, bro. Yo, are these guys open?
Yeah.
These guys are open? Excuse me. Yeah, are they open? Are they open?
Yeah.
They're closed? All right, well, we made it to the Airbnb. This is some fucking cheap ass Amazon. Looks pretty small. Gotta fit three dudes in here. Let's go check in on Josh real quick. I know he's hurting a little.
You're clocked out then, right?
Jump his, where's it at? Shit.
You're going to sleep then, you said?
Nah.
You're going to bed?
No.
This ain't sleeping three people.
It's called the eye contact, ready? Well, and that's how you know she wants to fuck. Yeah. Yo, you want a party?
Kid's a fucking
oh,
idiot.
Oh shit, John doesn't have any balls. You just hear that, bro? That kid said he has bigger balls than he was 13.
Oh, yeah.
Balls haven't even dropped yet, dude.
Oh, shit.
You want to see,
bro?
Yeah.
Oh, what?
Oh,
ew.
Ew.
Kick him
I'm
up.
Fucking leaving, bro.
He annoys the fuck out of me.
See you, buddy. You want to cuddle with mommy again? Yo, I wish you would. You get the fucking teeth knocked out of you. Yeah, you better walk away.
Hold on, Irish.
Big facts,
let's
baby.
Fucking go, baby.
Yeah.
Big facts. What's
your name, bro?
Irish, German, Josh.
Yeah, big facts, baby.
He just fucking ripped down the ramp.
Can I get a hell yeah?
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah.